Today we are going to study about unity in diversity. This program we are going to do, what we are going to do is we are going to draw a picture and color it. Draw the picture. So we all are Indians. We have different types of religion, different types of culture, different types of languages. So here there are Hindus are there, Muslims are there, Christians are there, Sikh, Parsis, different religions are there. So now we are going to draw a picture of that and color it. Okay, how many religions are there?
Blue, orange. Green what denotes? Green denotes the prosperity, with color it. Okay, and this is our Ashoka Chakra in the national flag. So this is our earth. This is our Om, denotes Hindus. This is crows, which denotes Christians.
Jis hai prasad, piche hai tufaan, mausam pe bhi.